Good morning from Kochi. My name is Ivana and we're about to have a wonderful breakfast. Made it to Kochi Cafe for breakfast. Never had breakfast here actually, but it's quite a popular place in Fort Kochi. So we are having
poached eggs with avocado toast.
Oh yeah, baby.
And very nice coffee.
Oh, it looks so pretty. Oh. We were both craving avocado so much, and actually I don't eat eggs, but this is like the only avocado sandwich they had, and I was just like, you know what, today I want to have eggs. And that's how I work, baby. If I want to eat it, I just have it. And over here I have some ginger tea. My goodness, I haven't had eggs in such a long time. I don't even know if I still like the taste of it. It's actually really good with avocado. This avocado is amazing. Wow, I was craving this so badly. Wow. Took a nap and that felt really good. Right now we are off for the afternoon yoga class. Ready?
Yes.
Ready for Freddy?
Yes.
Let's get Zen.
If anybody touch here, we are the knowing here or here. Here. So all the sense are being here. We are blocking it. It's a simple idea. Sleeping time very long. That's how consciously we are putting it back.
Oh, this was so nice again. In case you're wondering, I always do yoga at Ashanti Yoga School in Kochi, Fort Kochi. And after the yoga class, we have the yogi food. So we have some sabji here. This is probably some dessert, banana cake, I guess. The chapati, rice, Kerala rice, actually, in case you don't know. Kerala rice is special because it has like that big grain. Hey, Bruno. And Bruno is 7 or 8 months old and he's just the cutest puppy ever. Look at his tail waggling. Hello, Bruno.
Hey.
How are you doing? Hey. And just the other day, I picked him up like a baby. And then he was totally okay with that. But then we sat down and you were not okay with that. So then he jumped out of my arms. And actually, he didn't land that well on his paw. But now you're okay again, aren't you? Aren't you, Bruno?
Hey.
You're so cute. You're so cute. Hey guys, so I was just editing this vlog and it turned out to be less than 3 minutes. Now, I know some people are really upset when I don't film that much, but it's just kind of a reality of life. And especially like when I'm doing yoga, sometimes I just get, you know, caught up with that and I don't film as much as I thought I did. So to make up for that, I want to introduce you guys to something. But it's only useful if you're Dutch. So I have this new app. It's a meditation app. It's called 7Mind. Well, wait, let's go back. 7Mind. So they just recently introduced it in the Netherlands and it is Germany's most popular meditation app. So in case you would like to learn meditation, I think this is a good way to start because it only takes you 7 minutes a day. I personally meditate 1 hour every single day. I think there are maybe 3 days in a year. Okay, let's not exaggerate. Maybe 10 days in a year when I don't meditate, because meditation is something that keeps me sane in this whole crazy world. And not just because of vlogging, just like everything happening around you. For me, it's a really good way to relax, especially after my burnout. Actually, before my burnout, I started meditating, and after my burnout, I, at one point ended up at Saji's place and he taught me how to meditate for like an hour. I even one time meditated for like 2 hours. That was, I think, the longest that I've done it. All my Indian viewers, I know you're gonna probably skip this part. That's okay. I'm so sorry. Tomorrow is gonna be an amazing vlog. Here's a little preview. We are getting a little tour to Bettina's room. And we just heard that the room is actually underwater.
I promise tomorrow will be really good. But for now, I just wanna, you know, explain a little bit about this meditation app because I feel it was very useful. Meditation changed my life. So why wouldn't I share something that I really like with you guys who speak Dutch. So this is the app. There's this assistant who keeps telling you things. So that's the thing, the app is now available in Dutch, which is, I think, very convenient because most meditation apps are in English. And if your English is not that well, then, you know, it might be useful for you to check this app out because it's in Dutch. And also I can understand that if you are Dutch and you speak Dutch and it's like your mother tongue, it can be kind of frustrating to listen to an English app. So Dutch might be more relaxing. It's quite easy. So you have all these courses, basic, happiness, health, potentials, kids. And then when you click in it, so basic is like learning the basics of meditation. I was just listening to the intro and the voice of the lady who is speaking to you is so soothing. Yeah, so this is the basic course. You can just start here and then, okay. Sure. It says if I will.
Welkom bij je eerste meditatie met Seven Mind.
Her voice is so soothing.
Misschien is het zelfs je allereerste meditatie. Het enige wat je nodig hebt is 7 minuten per dag ontspannen te gaan zitten en mijn woorden te volgen. Overigens ontdek je dat meditatie niet iets is wat je moet doen. Integendeel, meditatie biedt je de mogelijkheid om eenvoudig te zijn. Dat klinkt misschien grappig of banaal, maar in feite bestaat ons dagelijks leven eigenlijk uit het exacte tegenovergestelde. We zijn altijd bezig met iets, met onze gedachten, verlangens, problemen of met wat we doen. Maar deze voortdurende gedachtenstroom kost niet alleen kracht, maar leidt er ook toe dat we onszelf verliezen.
Oh, they even have like a stress course. And I really like that they have like separate topics so you can adjust the meditation to what you need at that moment. Creativity, yeah, as a creative I definitely need some time off. So that's why I stopped vlogging on Monday and Tuesday, because I'm just like, I need some space in my head to you know, to create different content than just vlogs. So the app is obviously available for iOS and Android. You can check it out. I am also in the possession of 4 codes for a month of free use of the app. So if you would like to receive that, let me know down in the comments below if you have meditated before and if you have tried a meditation app. I'm just curious what your experiences are with that. At one point I did use one, but I did not like it at all. And this one, I have to say, is extremely soothing. So that's why I'm recommending you this one, and I haven't recommended one before. And you guys always ask me like, oh, what is meditation? What is yoga? Blah, blah. Well, this is a good starting point. So if you would like to win 1 month of free use of the app, let me know down in the comments below. And I'm so sorry for the short vlog. I will make it up to you tomorrow.
Now we're actually off for our last day in Kochi.
And this is the pool area. You can also swim in the lake if you want that. I think that there's like a little step over there.
So if you would like to travel along, click that subscribe button. And if you like the vlog, give it a thumbs up. Thank you so much for watching, and I will see you next time. Bye.